Hi everyone, in this brief tutorial we will see how we can download a Google Colab notebook as a Python file. Here I have my simple function. It is going to print out hello world. I am going to run all of the cells. After running it, we received hello world. What I am going to do is download this as a PI file or Python file, and I am going to run it in my local IDE Visual Studio Code. The way that we can download this as a Python file is that we will select File. At the bottom, we have a Download option. And I am going to download as a .py file, which is the extension for a Python file. Now that we have downloaded the file, I am going to go into Visual Studio. And I can see on the left side that I have my file. What I am going to do is click on it. I am going to right-click and use my GUI to run the code, and we were able to successfully run it and print out Hello World. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. If you found the video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. Thanks again everyone, and happy coding.